guys, and back to our channel Think Beyond the Brain. Today we are here with a new video in which we will discuss about 5 reading ways to help us teach a child speak in English. So we have made this video because if you see in the surrounding, everyone speaks in English because it has been become a must to know English. So we are here with a video in which we will give 5 reading ways to help us to teach child speak in English. So the first one is speaking in English. Then it will be easy for him to speak in English and it will increase his fluency. So then the second one is show picture books and tell short stories. You can show him picture books because small signs happy with by showing the pictures in the books. And then you can show picture books and explain him in English to Hindi. So then in English. You should speak in English with the child or all the members in the house, by which the child will try to speak in English and converse with you. Then the last and the fifth one is play and watch games in English.